Addressing decarbonization is without doubt a key priority of our generation. But what the proposed carbon border adjustment mechanism risks enabling is a depressive industrial strategy that jeopardizes the environment, the European economy, and millions of European jobs.